Sports. It's in the game. NCAA Football 2004.
come the Buckeyes.
I'm Brad Nessler, joined by the coach, Lee Corso, and the quarterback, Kirk Herbstreit. And if it's excitement you're looking for, well, you've come to the right place as the early college football season continues. The away team may be overmatched and could have an ugly game on their hands. Any thoughts, Kirk?
Yeah, unfortunately, this one won't be much of a contest. Ohio State will win this football game on the legs of their running back. He's got that rare combination of power and speed. Look for the offensive line to overpower him up front, and he'll have a big game running the football.
Yep, no question, Kirk. Ohio State has the ability on defense to completely shut this team down. And, Kirk, that's exactly what they're going to do. Shut them down on defense and put it in the end zone on offense.
Well, thanks, guys, and it looks like we're ready for the coin toss. And they're ready to kick this one away.